number 50, Justin Franklin. Offensive line number 51, Dylan Gerber. On the offensive line number 65, Dalton McCart. Justin Patilio.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm saying, like we're...
He's more manly, so if you had it on, I'd be asking questions.
Get rid of it.
There you go. Mark for it. Probably was a great pass. Missed it. Sorry, Alton. Ethan. He's got a full head of steam. There you go. Ooh.
First down for the Midgets.
There he goes. Touchdown.
He's in.
Now I know why he's staying on the other side. He's got a good running game, so that's not good. Oh. Man, it's physical in there. Right.
At least you have.
Pass was completed to number 7, Brad Alton, into the end zone for the score. He had a pass from number 84, Eli Barner. Completed to 7, Brett Alton. The extra point attempt.
Well, one. There we go. Did Tino get the tackle? Oh, was that Johnny? Play. So it was a first. No, it wasn't. Picked. Who's got the ball?
Interception by Freeburg, stopped by the Oilers, number 1, Brendan Miller. End of their first half. Freeburg 28, and the Oilers scoreless still. Had a couple of good drives there.
How's your leg?
Charlie, you okay?
Number 7? Well, he rocked me, but...
concession stand, and again tonight we have our Chick-fil-A sandwiches, cold Coca-Cola products, nachos and cheese, popcorn, hot dogs. We have a few minutes before our second half begins.
nice tackle. I'm talking about. Nice run, Ethan.
Number 27, Caleb Loftus into the end zone for Freeburg.
There you go, Connor! There you go, AJ!
Pass is completed to number 9, Connor Jackson.
Oh, it's Connor.
Jackson
AJ.
Into the end zone.
There you go,
score.
Connor! Good job of getting.
That's a nice touch.
Oh, it was a good throw. Yeah. Ooh. There you go. Good punt.
You almost.
There you go. And then and you're like, Will, did you notice anything? No. There you go.
You think a boy in yellow is going to go and tell everybody that the only reason they lost the game is because the refs were blind?
100%. I've never heard a score whatever, so love it.
What was the score? 42-6.
Yeah.
There's some big old boys on.